You can read it now?
Yeah, should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good. Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Now we're talking.
We got a problem.
What?
We still got the rest of the train attached to us back there.
Shit.
I tried to yank the pin out, but it won't budge.
Well, we ain't going anywhere until it does. Holy shit! We're golden!
This thing is loud.
So what? We're barreling down the tracks at 40 miles an hour. I don't care about the noise. Let's fucking enjoy this.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
I wouldn't mind plowing through some walkers.
That's the spirit. Mom, let's see if she'll move.